Jeep just pulled into the Old Times Cafe. This U-turn move that you're seeing on Windsor is very common. The red car. The car's coming off Prince. This guy Oh, there's somebody with a fluorescent shirt holding a stop sign, walking kids across the street. That's a first that I've seen that. Been recording for 37 minutes. Car that just turned off Prince is sitting in the middle of Iroquois with its turn signal on. You can see the gentleman walk out again with the stop sign to cross students. That car that's sitting there is blocking the PT Cruiser that just pulled off of Prince Road. So now traffic is stopped up there at the corner. I don't know where that car with the signal on wants to park. There's no room. And then there's another car coming in from the corner. Well, there was a minivan coming in from the corner while those two cars were in the way. And now we have a Flowing Wells bus that's going to want to come down Iroquois. We have another car pulling into Old Times. Another car trying to squish in up at the front. Flowing Wells bus and another truck had to move out of the way. Now traffic is starting to come off of Windsor. And this awesome U-turn right almost into the bus. That's awesome. This Dodge Caravan that's right in front of me is in the left side of the vehicle is in the street. It's not on the dirt where I'm parked. And it's moving over now as that other car moved out. And you can see the traffic coming in off the Prince. There's other cars pulling into the Old Times. And we have two lanes of traffic trying to get off Windsor. You see that? That's not okay. Two lanes of traffic coming off of a two-direction street, side street. Now this there's eight vehicles lined up to get to turn right onto Prince Road. This is interesting. Oh, missed it, but there was a car pulling off of Prince Road and a truck trying to back out of its space. I have to pause this video for a minute because I think a neighbor's dog is loose.